Hello viewers, welcome to another very interesting and practical video. In this video, I will be going to explain the wiring diagram of a series test lamp, or you can say the wiring diagram of a test lamp or also the continuity lamp. The main purpose of this board is to check the continuity between the two wires. So whenever there is a continuity between the two wires, the series lamp will lit up. So let's move to the another section. I will explain a simple step-by-step wiring diagram of this series test lamp board. First of all, this lamp represents a bulb holder. The first connection is directly connect the neutral to one end of this bulb holder, then place a switch and connect one end of this switch with the phase, or you can say the line. A representation of a switch is shown here. Then place a 2-pin socket and connect the socket with the switch in the parallel mode. So top end will be connected with each other and the bottom ends will be connected to each other. And this is the representation of socket here. Complete the connection by connecting the other end of the socket with the phase terminal of the bulb holder. And now you can put this test lead into this socket to test the continuity of the circuit. So I'll repeat the connection again. Connect the neutral to the neutral terminal of this bulb holder, then connect the phase to the switch and the same terminal with one end of the socket. The other terminal of the switch will be connected to the socket and then it will connect to the phase terminal of the bus holder. So this will complete our circuit. Now I will going to run the animation and show you what happened when the switch is closed. So here you can see, as soon as switch is closed, the circuit is completed through this switch and turn on the bulb. So here you can see, now the current is not flowing through the socket. This switch is used to test whether the bulb is working or not. We will see the animation when the test leads are shorted with each other. So what happens? Now the circuit is completed through the socket into the bulb and through the neutral. Now as soon as the test leads are shorted with each other, our bulb will lit up. So this is a very simple wiring diagram of a series test lamp. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell. Thank you for watching.